So the first thing we're going to do is we're just going to drill, get our heart rates up. We're going to practice an arm bar. So Josh is going to have his arms straight up in the air just like this. And when he does this, I should be attacking the arm bar. Now to do this, there are different arm bars we can do. We can do the slow arm bar. I say if he's protecting himself, then I can come through here, pull it across like that. But if he's attacking me, or if he doesn't really understand jiu-jitsu and his arm exposed, then I'm going to do the fast arm bar. We already drilled this. So hands are going to make a T, and then I'm going to come forward. My elbows are going to touch the inside, or are going to touch the inside of the femoral artery. Then, since I'm controlling this one, I'm going to look this direction, step, and I'm going to sit back for the arm bar. Then rotate, come back up. I'm going to go to the other side. Again, make a T around this arm, and I'm going to drive my weight forward. I'm not going to jump up this way, because when I go, I'm going to miss the arm. I'm going to drive forward. I'm going to go again. Now, to finish the arm bar, I'm going to control both my hands are going to connect, and I'm going to drop in this position. I'm not going to finish it because we're just thrilling. I'm going to come back up, control, where we were before. If you're confused about the motion, it's a drill we were doing earlier, where I was sitting here, make a T, and come forward. Same exact thing. Again, arms up. So we're gonna be doing this fast. Now, I don't expect this to be perfect. Doesn't have to be. This is just to get the basic muscle memory and to get the blood flowing. Another day we'll talk about how to properly finish the arm bar, but right now I just need you to move. Don't talk so much, just do the motion as best you can. Any questions so far? Alright, so pair up with somebody about your size, and then after you try for about 15 seconds, we'll go for time. Alright, let's go. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Actually, can you two work together?